As he was speaking, a woman in the crowd called out, "God bless your mother, the womb from which you came, and the breasts that nursed you." Jesus replied, "But even more blessed are all who hear the word of God and put it into practice." Those words come from Luke chapter 11, verses 27 to 28. The mother of Jesus was certainly a blessed, or should I say, very blessed woman. God selected her to be the one who would give birth to his own son on this earth, and she said yes to God. There are many followers of Jesus even today who honor Mary above all women. But consider what Jesus said about his own mother. Jesus said that if you hear the word of God and put it into practice, you are blessed more than Mary. Well, how could that be? Could you know Jesus better than Mary did? Could you walk with Jesus in a relationship that is even closer than a mother with her son? Mary is to be honored for the role she submitted herself to in the birth and rearing of Jesus on this earth, and many Christians ignore her altogether. But consider this: if you are a follower of Jesus who hears the word of God and puts it into practice, you are blessed more than Mary. So when you think about what it means to be a faithful follower of Jesus Christ, who puts his word into practice, remember that Jesus said, in doing that, you will be blessed more than Mary. What a precious thought, and one that is worthy of pondering every day for the rest of your life here on earth. Lord Jesus, how could it be that I am blessed more than your own mother by being obedient to your word? Such a thing is more wonderful than I can really imagine. But Lord, you said it, and so I believe it. May you be praised forever, Lord Jesus. Amen.